contact with the 45, that's what also catches the 12. And then it's on. Yeah, it didn't take much. It looked like Tyler was having trouble holding on to it. And as soon as that Ford got back to his bumper in the corner, it just...